Problem.
Look how high up we are!
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Yes.
Try to break this ice.
Sora, why don't you try breaking this chunk of ice?
Back off! Yeah! Hold up!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
Huh? I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly! Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that!
Enough!
Whoa! Whoa.
Elsa, did you...
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover! Here we go! Back off! So long! Yeah! Back off! Hop on!
Come on!
try this! Back off! Come on! Here we go! Back off! My feet don't run! So long! See ya!
Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help. Look out!
Oh. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh.
Please, go away!
Elsa...
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope.
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here.
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait, the ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Luxine!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah. Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
See ya! Yeah! Back off!
Look!
Nice picture, Sora.
Get him! Oh!
I wonder where it leads.
Nice!
Thank you.
something funny about that pillar. Exploded!
Hey, look! We can get through now!
A door?
And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar. Better steer clear of those icicles.
Yeah, good one, sure.
Got it.
Yeah! So long! there! Yes, so long! Back off! Over!
Yes! Ha!
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
Twilight?
That spin trick you did should work again. There might be something up there.
Yeah!
Back off! Go get him! Try this!
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might be the end of it.
Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's Let's see. Let's see. See.
Must be the exit.
Yeah.
see her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Yeah.
on, Geo! Rowdy!
Hmm.
Shields ready! Arendelle Castle seems so far away.
We're almost to the top.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Look!
Huh?
Well, climb aboard!
Right!
Here we go! Purple Sora?
Oh, yeah! Look who's back!
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman?
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Hmm. Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You're right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh. And I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too. Huh?
You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Who knows where he rolled off to?
Olaf falls apart a lot, but I'm still a little worried.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
La 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 la.
That sounds like Olaf.
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Anna?
Where did he go?
I'm over here.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Anna?
That sounds like Olaf.
Hey, I'm over this way. Anna?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
I'm over here.
This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
Anna? Hey, I'm over.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all.
Anna?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Would I call this cozy or snug?
I'm gonna go with snug. Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
I can hear you. You're getting closer. I'm right under your nose. Oh, where's my nose?
His voice is to the
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. I think you're gonna find me.
He must be nearby.
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults. Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Olaf.
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go? Look, legs!
Hey!
They're digging away!
We must have startled them.
I caught them!
Yay!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of them?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Oh, look how golden brown I am. I've always wanted to get a summer tan.
Olaf, I've got some bad news.
Kristoff, don't spoil it for him.
Well, snow is supposed to be white.
Let's hurry up and find Olaf's parts.
I'll help you look.
Thanks, Sven, but we've got this one.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Sora, what about Olaf?
He can't have gone too far.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh,
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose is back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless? And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
Hop on!
go.
We better catch up.
Yeah. Me too. We better skedaddle.
Just keep moving. You'll warm up.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora? I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yeah. What? Yeah.
Snow.
So much for Alan there, Sora.
Here we go!
Yeah! Back off! Take this!
My feet!
Go get him! I'll roll! Yeah! Try this! Gimme! Come on!
Made it there yet. There's a lucky emblem here.
Let's see. Yes!
Let's see.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
And the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up! Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants.
Okay,
relax. Just calm down. Calm down.
Okay, all right.
Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm. Right.
Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy? Huh?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
You two, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, yeah!
Who's that dad?
Bring it, Snowball!
Over here! Ready?
Oh, yay! Here we go. Back off.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I like Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.